What's going on, Dead Spacers? It is Stasis here, and we're continuing on Dead Space 2. And not too much going on here, just about to, I guess really, if you know where we're at right here, then you know exactly what we're doing, but there isn't too much going on in this video. Just pretty much still walking along, making the connection. We will have some nice zero-G moments. With the door panel coming up right here, so it was fun. Really fun to shoot all out, make them all fly out. I don't want to shoot them all like that. Makes the situation very less, dangerous. So the bastards. Can't forget them. I made it. Why can't I have a little minifigure of it? Looks pretty cool out there, though. But anyway, let's go and have some vent fun. Did I have a good? It wasn't working. Alright. Now let's have some vent fun. It's like a promising room, huh? You don't ever trust anything that you see. It looks like a nipple nose that's sitting around. Or bodies that are half eaten. You get pretty used to what you're shooting and looking for if you play it for a while. Sitting for a while, not too soon.
Whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch. You stayed alive 3 hours using this trick.
Could you really? Stasis. Reliable. It's there for you. I'll definitely put these towards here. I fly through the trash chute. So I'll go ahead and save before we get this all activated. Oops, coming out of this room, going back down that part can be a pain in the ass because there's quite a few necromorphs that come out. So that's why I saved that limb right there. I come back down here. Jump right down in front of that bastard with this. Stop for the goodness. Raven. I just love it when we make him start cussing and shit. It's all pissed off. Yep, here we are. The garbage compact. When you first find out that the new Zero G in this game is fucking awesome compared to the first one. Click. And fly. I was like, when I first played this, I was like, oh my god. That was so cool. But let's look around here. There's a nice room right behind us, or on the other side. Let's get some stuff in it. So we'll go collect that first before we head down. Grab all the stuff that you see flying around. We'll land the wrong door because I'm going in here, but we have to activate the door in here, or whatever the hell we're doing in here first. Get away. Infrastructure. When it goes dark. You'll love and hate those moments. Oh, Okay. Let us grab the battery. Okay, power. Let there be light. Not that you really wanted to see any of this bloody, gory mess that's happening, but it's all around you anyway. I absolutely hate going near those damn things. Thanks for psyching me out, Nicole. Crazy bitch. Gotta love the teddy bears. Nice space comforts. You're gonna come with me, Mr. Bear. Because the only thing that's nice
Titan
around.
Soldiers have found me. They're tracking me in some sort of gunship.
You're almost you here. Hurry.
No, he's gone. That's okay. He was fun for a minute. Anyway, we're about to head up to this next awesome part we're getting up to, so we will see you guys in the next video. Look at that nice view, though.